Welcome to the Mac Tools Garage. We're going to perform the initial setup and registration of your new MDT-10. First, let's run through a couple of checks. Make sure it's secured in the docking station, that it's powered up and the power cord is connected to it. You'll also need a secure Wi-Fi connection. Next, select your language and review the end user license agreement and select Agree. Activate your Wi-Fi connection to the internet by turning Wi-Fi on at the bottom of the screen. Select your Wi-Fi network by entering your username and password. Next, enter the owner's name, shop information, and Mac Tools distributor information. Then select Next at the bottom right of the screen. After entering your email, phone number, and street address, enter your VCI serial number from the back of the VCI unit. Hit Confirm and then the Activate Now button. This completes your registration. Thanks for purchasing the MDT-10. Enjoy your scan tool. Mac Tools, great to work with.